My name's Teresa Mitchell. I work in the Mission Operations Laboratory at Marshall Space Flight Center as an operations controller. I have a sister who also works here at NASA. She is also a mechanical engineer. I'm very proud of the work that our family has done drag racing, winning 6 world championships, being able to do that with the limited resources that we have. And I'm also very proud of being an engineer for NASA, because I love our mission and I love helping others to become inspired by what we do. To see little kids really get involved and then take that on into working on science projects or into learning math, things such as this, that is very exciting for me. My parents have been the biggest influence in my life. My mom started working at NASA right out of high school, and my dad worked as a technician at a local contracting company before starting his own business. And they both are extremely hardworking people, and basically taught me the work ethic that you have to work hard in order to succeed. The biggest thing I would say for kids these days is to study hard, but find what you really love doing. If you're working on things that you love to do, it's not work. I like to be remembered as a person who worked very diligently and helped others be able to achieve what they wanted to achieve as well, all at the same time achieving the overall mission goal for, you know, NASA as a whole. But you know, helping everything from the kids to young engineers, I really do enjoy doing that, and I'd like to be remembered for that. I thoroughly enjoy doing engineering type problems, everything from something simple, working on a simple mechanism on a car, to working on something really complicated like an engine. So for me, the things that I thoroughly enjoy to do are solving problems, you know, and finding that solution. That eureka moment is what I actually love the most. You go, oh, this is what's causing this problem. And being able to take that and continue to make things, whether I'm working on a race car trying to solve a problem with it, you know, take that and keep moving forward and keep making the car faster and faster or more consistent. That's what I love the most. As a woman working at NASA, I've seen changes occur over the years. People are much more accepting of women in the workplace in general, but especially engineers and scientists. They women are treated as equals in the cases that I've experienced. From the time I was a little kid working on a car, people would not expect you as a female to know anything about cars. In many cases, outside of NASA, in general, every day, people don't expect women to really know much about cars. So if you know what you're talking about, they just kind of, huh? You know, give you a second glance. They don't expect that. But at NASA, I don't see things really that way. In my experiences, the people are treated for what they bring to the table. But in the outside world, things are still getting better and better as far as people accepting women as scientists and engineers. Things are still progressing.